Dr. Reeves here for another 1 minute neurology video. This is about mini strokes. The term is used by many different people to mean many different things. So ask your doctor to be specific. Some people say mini stroke, and what they mean is a TIA, or transient ischemic attack, where a stroke started, blood flow got blocked off, blood flow got unblocked, and the symptoms went away, and the stroke never completed. Other people use the term mini stroke to mean the little white spots that you can see on an MRI scan in the brain. And that's because of some verbs and terminology that are often used in the reports. Other people use the term mini stroke to mean a small stroke that's visible on a CAT scan or an MRI scan of the brain, which is done for some other reason perhaps. And you look and you say, oh, there's a small stroke in there, but the person doesn't really know when that happened and didn't really have any symptoms. And other people use the term mini stroke to mean some kind of weird spell, some kind of neurologic symptoms that they had, and maybe the doctor doesn't really know what it is, and so she says, well, maybe it was a mini stroke. So that's mini strokes in a nutshell. Ask your doctor to be specific.